I'm back. I'm currently at my granddad's. Me and my granddad have a really close relationship. And we like to like make each other jump. He started it, and I like to finish it. And now it's just an ongoing thing where we always do it.
Talking to?
I was talking to my vlog. Oh my god, I literally just said in there, I'm gonna make you jump. Oh my god. Meet everybody, just say hello.
Hello.
That is my granddad, his name is Peter. Oh my god, that just absolutely scared the shit out of me. You know I'm gonna have to get you back now. Screamed. My good gracious me. Basically, what we do is, well, I do personally, is just sit here with my granddad, who's doing the, oh sorry, I didn't mean to do that, who's doing the word search, and I usually just do that too. Update from earlier, by the way, I am feeling a lot better as the days progressed. I do still feel a bit icky, but yeah. So hopefully, good to recovery. It was obviously just like, I don't know, probably just like something I ate or whatever. I don't think so, because I didn't really eat that much. What do you think it was, Grandad?
I don't know. You said you had breakfast in the morning, and then you had that dinner, and then you had then Mustangs, what do you call them? Jam tarts, and then you had your dinner. I don't know. Didn't drink any tea because you didn't want it.
Yeah, but I had, oh no, yeah. I did drink tea.
Yeah, I know you drank tea, yeah, but not when I made you one.
Yeah, I know. I asked you to tip it away because literally looking at it made me want to throw up.
Hi, you. Happy Wednesday.
So, yeah. Oh, I just wanted to go home at that point. Mm. I'd already, like, chucked my guts up. Sorry, not really wanted to know that. So, yeah. Basically, this is what I do. Just walk around with my camera in my hand.
Oh, yeah.
Just. No.
Yeah, it's all right,
yeah. Yeah, I find it really fun.
Well, yeah, of course, you're on your own, isn't you?
Yeah. I love it. I just think there is nothing better than being able to get it off your chest. And even if no one watches it, like, at least it's off your chest.
Yeah.
And, I make up come off, so I really need to redo it. Look.
Look, my makeup. Oh, yeah, you got, yeah. Oh, yeah, I thought you got something different on.
Yeah, I don't usually wear this.
No, I know you don't.
I don't usually wear that. As you can see, it's coming off. I really need to redo it. Should probably have done that before the video, but I didn't really know I was going to vlog, and by the time I figured it out, I really needed a loo, so. I'm so glad that I got that on camera.
Yeah.
Because then I can watch it back. And scare the shit out of myself every time because of that scream. That was a death defying scream. It literally come from within. Oh my god. Someone's coming in. I think. Hey, steady. Look. Oh. I thought someone was coming in, but it's not.
Bang!
You
don't know them words, do you? Start learning, girl.
Prat you. What a thing to say.
Prat.
Thank you. I looked before I came out because I didn't want to look like a div. Just talking to my camera with these neighbours. So loud. They've got their on a trip. They've got their music really loud, Grandad. So this is the dartboard that I practice on. Who's that? Oh. And I've already said that. What that's for. Quite fun, and I'm not that bad at it. In all fairness. Oh my god. Eight rounds after all. Give her that. Granddad. Don't be rude. Bloody call me a twat. Anyway, don't know why I felt like checking in, just did. Oh yeah, I was going to make Grandad jump, but he got me that. So bad, before I even got there. So yeah, I'm gonna go now. Thanks for watching. Sorry, thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, please leave a thumbs up. If you think things could be changed, leave a comment. And also subscribe, please. And I'll see you next time.